you had a great holiday season. And I have some bad news, unfortunately. I have to start the show this way. Unfortunately, Malay Osaka was involved in a car accident on the way here. For real. So she's not going to be participating tonight. We told her just to make sure that she gets healthy, and hopefully she'll come back in 2018 strong. So, all right. Who wants to give up some awards? Michelle's got to come on out of here. Of course, it's accompanied in by the commissioner, Mr. Marsh. So we're going to give the awards out to the people that are not here today. Just because, you know, we'll say their names and make them feel special. So anyway, here we go, Michelle.
But twice a month here at the Cloverdale Playgrounds. Thank you.
Yeah.
First of all, I'd like to announce, second of all, the 2017 Tag Team of the Year was won by none other than Hurricane Adam Ryder and the Diva Slayer, Nick Price. Unfortunately, neither wrestler is here to accept the rewards. Are you guys heartbroken because Hurricane Adam Ryder isn't here? Do you care that Nick Price stayed home? Now, a couple of wrestlers are here tonight to accept their awards, and they'll get their awards later in the show. But right now, we're gonna give out the most popular wrestler and all-star wrestling award. Voted by you guys, the fans, this year's most popular wrestler is...
Year's winner of the most popular all-star wrestler. What was it?
Actually, you were the most popular men's wrestler. The most popular wrestler was Bambi Hall.
Okay. Either way, I want to give her her congratulations. She's not here. I came in second place without even really trying. She tried really hard to get first place. I barely tried, came in second. I still whooped Mr. India's ass, that's all that mattered. Either way, I want to give you a hug that will stretch upon all the Hall family.
So once again, your most popular wrestler,